多少？多少？多少？The Mandarin word 多少 is a phrase composed of two characters. 一多 means many or much. 二少 means few or little. Together, 多少 generally translates to how much or how many in English. It is commonly used to ask questions about quantity or number, such as inquiring about the price of an item, the amount of something, or the number of items present. It's a versatile phrase used in various contexts when seeking quantitative information. This 本书多少块钱?